My dear respected brothers and sisters, today I want to share with you beautiful and powerful dua. Here is a dua that is very powerful, made by Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And if you are to make it, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will help you until you're satisfied. It goes like this. Allahumma kfini bihalalika an haramik, wa aghnini bifadlika amman siwak. O Allah, suffice me with what you have allowed instead of what you have forbidden. وَأَغْنِنِي بِفَضْلِكَ عَمَّنْ سُوَاكَ. And make me independent of all others besides you, Allah. Allahu Akbar. Imagine, you have your own spouse. This dua is asking Allah to make you so happy and satisfied with your spouse. You don't even need to look towards haram. And even if it will be dangling in front of you, you will still look away, because you are asking Allah, Allahumma kfini bihalalika an haramik. O Allah, grant me sufficiency in halal so that I don't fall into haram. Wa aghnini bifadlika amman siwak. Powerful dua. O Allah, grant me independence in such way that I don't depend for sustenance on anyone besides you, Allah. What a good dua. You know, sustenance is a difficult thing. Let's ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us sufficiency and make us financially independent in every way so that we depend on no one besides you, Allah. Allahumma kfini bihalalik an haramik wa aghnini bifadlika amman siwak.